Hi, I'm Andy Bray, president of Vanguard Furniture.
And I'm Brandon Bray, North Carolina sales rep for Vanguard Furniture.
Welcome to the Vanguard Furniture April 2023 showroom.
We're glad to have you here.
Brandon and I are really excited about our new Reveal collection, and we're standing in the bedroom. This Reveal collection features raffia on the front of each of the cases and is surrounded by an ash veneer story. The raffia in each of the pieces can be stained in 13 different colors. And staining raffia is really an important part of the collection because it allows the finish to penetrate without building up a lot of build on the raffia and reveals the texturing.
So one thing that we've seen coming along in textiles for several seasons, and now it's reflecting in some of our case pieces, is really, really great textures. It provides a lot of depth and interest in a simple form. So here in Reveal, you have the ash case with the raffia drawer fronts, and we have 13 different stains for the raffia, and really does, it picks up on the highs and the lows and gets a lot of visual interest. So we see it in our raffia in this collection. We have it in mixed metals in some of our new collections that feature glass and metal. We have travertine and metal. So really organic products. We really let the material speak. The raffia stains are sheer, so we're not covering up the weave. We're really highlighting it. It's really, really pretty. The customer is demanding kind of a subtle sophistication, and we're sort of trying to answer that.
At Vanguard, we really try to shop the world. We go to markets all over the world and really look at product and study the industry from a lot of different angles. We really talk to our customers, we talk to designers, and really try to get an idea of what their needs are. I like to describe it as a funnel. We start with a lot of ideas, and then we continue to edit and really refine our concepts and designs down until we finally have what we think is a viable product line. I think we're really proud of the idea that we are the best at customization in the industry. You know, any of the products that you see in our showroom come in different finishes or different fabrics. We custom size. You can get this table in any length or width that you want, for instance. And a lot of our products are available with different hardware choices or different faces on cases. So we really feel like our customization is the key to our success.
Our lead times are amazing right now, so I think that that's a differentiator that's important to people coming out of the pandemic and just exhaustingly long lead times. Yeah, we're running 4 to 8 weeks for custom product, 1 to 2 weeks for in-stock goods.
It's a really fascinating time in design right now because there's so many trends that are coming together in today's marketplace. I think one of them that is super important to Vanguard right now is the use of what we call organic materials. We're really loving working with travertine and mixing it with different types of metal. This is my favorite piece in our showroom, this console table that features both steel with a nice mottled finish on top and the honed travertine.
And I could not choose one piece. This shows a bunch of different products that we've made over a span of years, all working together beautifully in one space. And this is really how people live. This is how you collect items in your home. And so that's why this really resonates with me. Additionally, I think that the cream and the black with the pop of green is just so of the moment as far as the coloration goes. You're getting the texture that we've been talking about. You're getting a really cool use of materials. The metal frame on that bed, I think, is really sharp. I love the MIY piece over here on the side with the tall chest. We have some traditional pieces flanking the bed, really modern chairs. in front of the bed, and a really cool drop of travertine in there. And I mean, I think nothing has garnered more attention in this room than this really awesome dark olive green tabletop. And this just goes speaks one more time about our ability to customize. This is a Benjamin Moore paint on the cocktail table. And it's been a showstopper for sure.